Menes, the first pharaoh of Kemet. According to the Turin King list, gods and goddesses ruled Upper and Lower Kemet before the uniting of the lands by the first human ruler, Pharaoh Menes. He was the first ruler of the first dynasty of Kemet, which is said to have begun between 3200 and 3000 BC, and he ruled around 60 years. During the unification of Upper and Lower Kemet, Menes founded the city of Men-nofre, which served as the first capital of Kemet and was located on the Nile Delta. Menes, or Narmer, is said to have inherited the rulership of Kemet from Heru, the falcon-headed god. The name Narmer is associated with Menes because of archaeological findings of a seal that displays the name Narmer followed by the letters MN. MN is often thought to identify the pharaoh Menes. The ruler of Upper and Lower Kemet wore a crown that was a combination of the red crown, which was worn by the ruler of Lower Kemet, and the white crown, which was worn by the ruler of Upper Kemet. Menes is identified as the first ruler to wear the head jet or the double crown. Kemet was unified when Menes led his army to victory over the army of Lower Kemet, and it is also stated that Menes married one of the women of importance of Lower Kemet. These two actions allowed Menes to become the sole ruler of the land. The city of Memphis was originally named Men-nofre, which means the home of the soul of Ptah. Men-nofre, or Memphis, was located in the center of the White Kingdom on the west side of the Nile River. It was built within the floodplains of the Nile. Menes built a dam to redirect the flow of the floodwaters away from the city. The locations of the city allowed it to take advantage of the fertile soil caused by the annual flooding of the Nile. A story that is widely considered a myth states that Menes was attacked by his dog while in his boat hunting. He fell into the Nile and was saved by a crocodile, and this led to the founding of the city of Crocodilopolis. Menes and other nobles of Kemet were buried in mastaba tombs located at Saqqara, an ancient Kemetian burial ground. Menes, or Narmer, was able to create a dynastic period of Kemet that would last from around 3200 BC until around 332 BC. Even though every dynasty of Kemet was not an African-led dynasty, Menes helped to create a culture that would literally give civilization, technology, mathematics, astronomy, the medical field, and so much more to the world. Pharaoh Menes, the first ruler of Kemet, we proudly stand on your shoulders. For more information, please visit www.ontheshoulders1.com. Or visit my nonprofit website at www.ontheshoulders.org.